tricking. The trips in my windows is sending us ghosts. My backseat ain't empty, we just left the Fendi. We getting it all over the coast. This is why I need the fam. This is why I need.
So, hey, I guess this will be my first video. And I think I'm moving into my dorm today. If not, if my mama come home and be like, oh, we should just go tomorrow. But I might move in today. And I just want to vlog it. Or just show. Or just record. You know, I don't know. My whole little journey or my beginning of this freaking college thing. Because when I was younger, I was like, I'm not going to go to college. I'm not going to go to college. And look at me. I'm going to college. And I'm about to move out into a dorm. And I'm nervous. But I'm not nervous. I'm excited at the same time. And yeah, I'm going to record everything, show y'all the dorm. Maybe take y'all to a couple stores. I don't know if I'm comfortable enough to do all that. But we're doing it. And I'm excited. You can tell I'm a little nervous. I'm not even looking at the camera. But yeah. Period. I guess I'm gonna see y'all when I'm actually doing something. I guess I just wanted to start the intro out. And yo, make sure y'all comment, like, and subscribe, you know. But for real, yeah, I'm excited. All right, bye. Told y'all she's gonna come back and be like, well, I'm at Walmart, sorry y'all. But I told her she's gonna come back and be like, oh, you can just, let's just go tomorrow. Why? But she ain't did all that. She's like, oh, we can still go. No, I have to get my key before 4, baby. We gotta go tomorrow in the a.m. But we here get my computer and the extra stuff that I need. But I want to go somewhere cheap, like Ross, Burlington, Pablo. So I left the store. I ended up going to get my hair done. Well, my mama did it, and I just. Y'all, I messed up right there, so it's like a little disc in my body. So don't mind that.
I got my nails done. Real Delulu yelling out my knee. No, let me stop. But yes, I got my nails done. And I'm packing the car as we speak. And I'm really finna leave, y'all. Oh my god. I'm finna go back to school. Real Delulu yelling out my knee. Mine. I'm not getting y'all close to my ass because y'all be doing too much. Huh?
Okay, so we still, it's too late. So, we got real, so we already know it's here. Where are we going? Something, get inside, just like cooking it. I'm doing that, so I got it.
Alright, take it down, finish it
up. Alright, there you go.
So,
I'm gonna get you.
I'm gonna wait to
Blinn. Why are you not supposed to do that in a dang on YouTube video?
Delete that part then.
No, because they already seen it. I'm not redoing this video. He's back. Get used to it.
Hello.
Yes, we're in Brenham. It's a Brenham National Bank. Period. Can y'all see? Period. They got Burger King right here. No, for real, right? Because I think we kind of close. We probably like 15 minutes now. 15, 12 minutes. We close.
Come on. And then he be all over the place.
Y'all just gonna be seeing him running around the whole dang on dorm. But yes, we on the way. You excited, mommy? All right. I'm gonna get back to y'all when I get to the building so y'all can hear a little bit of what I'm doing, you know? Okay, bye.
So, we here. And I'm gonna put a snippet on my TikTok that I was doing. My mama started tearing up, y'all. But,
look.
Let me get in there.
I'm not gonna show y'all exactly
what
building it is.
It's my teeth
overlapping.
Hi! Yeah, you got crust stuff in them. Did you brush them this morning?
Yes.
I don't think you did.
I did.
Yeah.
We're here and we're
about to
move
in. Because
you need to look in the mirror. And it looked like I'm not the only one. Because moving day was yesterday.
Because it's all kind of stuff in here.
It was yesterday, day before yesterday. So.
I'm scared.
Okay,
we getting out.
We getting out.
time yet.
Okay, wait, we need to walk to the office first. Before we really take anything. So let me call Tyra. I'll be back, y'all. Okay, so we back. Round two. And we about to just go in here and see what they talk about. And then we gonna do a nice hug video.
You do all that, and I'll be out here.
Okay. You was ready. I know. She is preparing it. This outfit made me look so good. Huh? We gotta go to your building.
Yeah.
Oh. I wasn't even looking at her.
Yeah, I was looking at it.
Look at her.
I'm just 5 minutes.
It's like you in Brim. Alright,
I'm just zooming in and watching.
You're
pulling in, came on my
head. Hopefully they ain't on no bullshit today, because I'm gonna be mad. Because I keep making dummy missions.
This Tyra, y'all.
Tyra.
Ooh. Okay, see, now you're here. Yeah. I don't know, they better not play.
I'm a little crazy. Y'all can hear everything they fucking saying. I'm tired.
I don't think they gonna play though.
I don't think they should. I probably gotta turn my phone off for my
I see it.
Yeah. I'm building.
Okay.
Layla.
Layla.
Is that you
right there?
Yeah, that's it.
So right now you don't have an ID, but when you're done moving in, you can go to the student center to get your ID.
Okay.
And
thank
then you go right there and they'll give you
your ID. Oh shoot. Okay.
You guys just checking in?
Yeah.
You're in the first floor of the second building, in building B.
Mm-hmm.
You're gonna wide out the whole thing. Yeah. You're gonna wide out.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Are you new on campus?
Say it one more time.
Are you new on campus?
Yes.
Okay. So you have two keys.
Mm-hmm.
This golden key is for your bathroom. You have suite mates, so sometimes they shower, they lock both sides, and then they get your side. They do. So you just pop it open.
Mm-hmm.
This blue key will get you into the corridors, and it'll get you into the hallways, and also get you to your room. You see this little black box on this wall?
Mm-hmm.
You hold it on there until it turns green.
I need
you
to go for me.
Okay.
So just to, let me see, let me check one more thing. But
you
may just have to go
for me
first.
E-U-F-G-H-I-J-K-L. That'll be it.
It's always something. It's always something. So I have to pay a fee, I guess, so I can move in today. So that's what I'm gonna try to do. So that I can move in today, because this is like the third or fourth time trying to do this shit. I mean, I'm just ready to move in and get set up and walk around and yeah. Cause what the fuck? I mean, sorry. Yeah. So
she moving in.
Period. We got it all situated.
I don't want to be
my journalism level. So
yeah.
You about to go to the
I said yeah, Courtney.
And it's gonna be fucked up. Whoever Courtney is, or it is spelled, it's not even spelled right, though. Anyway, sorry, I'm cussing all anything. But I'm about to go to the student center and get my ID and then show them this paper.
My key.
Okay, y'all. So, why is she gonna call me and interrupt my video? So, y'all, stuff with me. And I'm about to go in here. We about to take some stuff.
Don't touch my TV. I'm but, the only person.
Yeah, hold on. I'm gonna get to y'all when I walk in. Yeah. So this is where you walk in.
leave. When you walk in, they got a little chilling area. I'm finna go out there. And it's like a cute sitting area. Real nice, real cute, real classy. And then, you know, of course, gotta get back in it. Oh, the door's open. Walk towards the door. Well, first, there's a laundry room. It's a laundry. Who's thing? He's already washing clothes. We got a doorbell that's funny. Maybe I should invest in a doorbell too. They have vending machines that I really won't be at because I'm not spending my money. And then here's my room. We got this right here because we gotta go back out and get my refrigerator.
Hey y'all!
But that's Kai. Stuff to hang. That's my roommate stuff. The bathroom. And then I think I'm gonna be moving rooms soon because over to the other room. Cause I can't wait. It's gonna look like this side, y'all. So yeah, look at them. I love them. Look at them. Okay, I'm about to help them put my comforter on, and we finna head out after this. We gotta put this on there first. Sorry, Kai. So we just got back from Walmart. We got some more stuff. I got my refrigerator.
Hey y'all.
More things. I'm opening it. This. There's no cute view, but it's some light. It's some light. And it's starting to look like something.
This is
an
apartment.
My bed. My refrigerator's here. We're still trying to organize because we literally just got back
here 2 hours ago. This is a college hotel, right?
I got my shoes in there. I'm trying to transfer them here. And then they went ahead and changed that. And this is all of mine. I'm gonna have to see. In here? I'm gonna have to organize. I'm gonna find some better organizer. I don't know. I might just take this out the whole day. But y'all. Oh no, because it should be full. It should be a little full, you know? I don't know, y'all. I can't believe I'm really here though. Not gonna lie. But I'm here. And I'm getting situated. I really are. I'm ready to take a shower. She's taking my thing out. And so it looks so not so junky. Look at my carpet. Huh? And then we got a meeting. Our room's got a meeting because we're trying to get our room switched. We got the 23rd at 6 p.m. Here.
Put your laundry soap up there.
Okay. Oh, look at that. Okay, my mama's thinking. Because I got a lot of, I feel like I got kind of a lot of storage bins, but I don't know what to fill them up with. Right. So, and then I have to empty this book bag still, so this and in my tote.
What I like is that you're in a room with somebody who's very minimal.
Yeah.
So we headed to the student center. Period. And what's faster? But I'm kind of situated. I'm gonna show y'all the room when I get back because we switched it around from when I showed y'all the previous time. But we have to go to the student center to get our mailbox key before it turns 7, and that's in a few minutes. So we're trying to hurry up and do that. And then we're gonna head back and do it.
Shit. I don't hear no noise, but I don't believe it's a block party.
No, for real. Because it was, I guess it's a school block party. Oh, there you go, right there. Yeah. It's supposed to be a block party today.
Oh, shit.
Black party today or whatever the case may be.
It ain't like no black hood black party.
I know.
It's
a Brim country.
Collector country black party. Ooh.
Hell yeah. Girl, they gonna have food trucks and shit. No, but she gonna cook. You ain't getting no bread, huh?
I didn't forget about that.
I forgot to say something too, because I love me some Texas toast or something.
I would do some cheesy.
I think I might run to the store with them again. And I'll grab. I need batteries and.
Oh, when y'all go?
Yeah, Texas toast. Or if they go, I'll just send it, give them the money, whatever. This walk actually nice. This walk is actually not too bad.
Mm-mm. It's
good
because the
classes
is not this far.
Mm-hmm.
The class is really close.
Here goes some of the scenery or whatever the case.
But the people who stay way behind the gym.
Look, we'll probably come over here a little later, maybe when it's a little bit more packed. That's supposed to be the block party, I guess. There's a lot of people on the other end. But we're trying to get shit done first before we start trying to do all this extra stuff. I can order stuff, so we can order stuff and we can get that stuff. About to cuss again. And yeah. I'm gonna get back to y'all so I can show y'all my room again. So yeah. Now it looks like this. This is her side, you know, and then my side. She gonna get batteries and stuff for me so I can put my things, but I love my freezer, y'all, for real. Look, cause please don't play with me. It's giving the girls girl. I need to go shopping a little bit more, but fruit on deck, ham and cheese. Oh, I didn't get bread. How I didn't get bread for my sandwich. Anyways, these was under our beds. We stacked them together so that we can just share the TV. Cause I bought the TV, but we can share it. Cause girl, what? And she's the coolest. Cool SF. I keep trying not to cuss. And then you know how it's fall, so I got the little fall decorations. I try to do something. My mama didn't. But yeah, I'm excited. Oh, my stomach is hurting. But yes, I'm about to hurry up and get a shower before my mama come back though. So I'm gonna get back with y'all in a second. My mommy's leaving.
Bye, Heffa.
Kai, come give me a hug too so we can hurry up and leave.
My mommy's leaving.
I told her she gotta come back on time.
Bye. Can't leave me.
Okay.
Y'all, and it finally feels like I get to chill. I ran around all day, literally picking stuff up. Went to a block party, but we got to there too late, so it ended. And so, yeah, we did that, and then we came back. I changed my clothes to my friend. She made some. What was it? I should have recorded that. It was so good, y'all. She made some seafood pasta. She put crab, chicken, and shrimp. I ain't never had crab in it. But it was good. I'm sorry. I'm just cussing so bad. And it's, sorry. But, yeah. I'm here, y'all. It's official. And now that I'm laying down, I think I'm about to try to edit my video and put it together so I can post it for y'all. Y'all can see it. Your family too. So this will most likely be the end of it. Hold on, y'all, because I just got to show y'all my nanny. Of course, I couldn't forget her. I bring her everywhere. She got her tiaras. Or Hawaii. Little necklace thingies. I forgot what they're called. But I got them for my graduation. But yeah, we can't forget about her. But good night. And I'm trying to do some more videos. I want to do interesting videos and not just, you know. But we'll figure something out. So yeah, good night. Like, comment, subscribe. And see y'all in the next video.